My payment is $25,000 in cash, in advance. No exceptions.
25?
Yes, sir.
I thought you said 20.
I was told 20.
25. Is that a problem?
We don't have a problem with 25. That's not our problem.
And what is your problem?
We have a problem with the advance.
No exceptions.
Sir, let me explain. One of the reasons we're interested in having this done is my mother holds a very large insurance policy.
They usually do.
Now, we thought if we could guarantee payment after the policy had been covered...
Look, this really isn't open for discussion. The conversation is finished.
Please, this is...
What did you think this was, huh? Let's make a deal? This is serious business you're fucking with here, boy.
I'm aware of that.
No, I don't think you are. I don't take you seriously.
This is gonna get done one way or another.
Our conversation is finished. I never met you. You never met me. Of course, we never discussed the possibility of a retainer.
What do you mean?
You know how to reach me. Call me if she's interested.
Hey, man, you talking about my sister?
Is that who she is?